first genetically modified hybrid.
You just went and made a new dinosaur? Probably not a good idea.